Clone Jerry, quit fucking around with the interdimensional DVD player.
I don't get it, Rick. You know, what's the point of having a Jerry clone if he's not gonna clean the living room?
I don't know, Morty. Your father is an idiot. I clearly
cloned the wrong person. I guess it's time for Plan B. I'm gonna...
This tasty chunk.
Sweet little Troy. Is that? Oh my god, Troy. I can't believe this. Please, please don't leave me. Troy!
responsibly. You know what they say, hammers don't hurt people. People hurt people.
I made this tasty chunk right here just for you.
Clone Morty, you're finally back from your little bathroom adventure. Listen, I need to upgrade the car for a very important outing that I don't want to get into right now. Anyways, I'm gonna need you to plug the seed into that seed-shaped hole in the engine area.